Hey, Heldon, do you think that, maybe just today you can move to a table over there? We're expecting a large group of people through here. We really need your space. Thanks, man. I'll bring the usual. Here you go, bud. Yeah, and this one's on the house. Another one for you?
For me, another pint. For my friend, a glass of water.
Hey, baby. What's your name?
Can't you see I have company?
What company?
then I look at him straight in the eye and I says, I'm the freak job. No, you're the freak job. And he starts freaking out on the job. I said, there you go. You are a freak job. That's what I said. That's what I was telling him. And he couldn't do nothing about it. So, the metaphorical nature of the romantic galaxy serves as a juxtaposition, a concise juxtaposition against the morbid backdrop. This creates a paradigm shift. That's why I really, really like Star Wars. And so I'm standing in front of a priest in Vegas without a bride. And he says, you're not going to get your money back either. Get out of here.